stunning goal, Del Evora. He set up one and he scored himself. And all of this in just over 4 minutes.
Miura.
Around the keeper. And Miura is so unselfish.
De La Viva are now on a run.
David De La Vibra inside the area, gets the ball across, the shot comes in, that's over the bar. But a good chance early on. Now De La Vibra into the area, and he wins the penalty just by going past the bar.And there's, oh, the flex off the defender behind for the shot. So quickly, De La Vibra in on goal. And there is the first goal. There's a chance at the second for Madrid. Fell to Jeremy, and he put it away nicely into the bottom corner.
Hacia De La Víbora, De La Víbora que caracolea, otra vez se puede marchar De La Víbora, que viene el regate De La Víbora dentro del área De La Víbora.
Puede probar fortuna, toca para De La Víbora, la frontal De La Víbora, De La Víbora que se marcha, que me lo hace De La Víbora.
¡Qué golazo!
¡Qué golazo! ¡Gol!
El balón para De La Víbora, puede ser el gol de De La Víbora, el séptimo del Real Madrid, ahí dejó el veneno, ahí puso el mordisco en 15. Pippi turns inside and Pippi finds the back of the net for number 3.Escondiendo el balón para De La Víbora, va a disparar con la pierna izquierda, el 15, el rechace, gol. Y gol, 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 gol.
Dani plays it out wide for Jeremy. Della puts a low ball in. Pippi shoots, is blocked, and there's number 2.
Mario.
And to Salazar. He strikes. Oh, that's his second of the game. And that really wraps things up here.
Bruno brings the ball down. Out to De La Víbora. Cutting inside. De La Víbora. Is he going to put it back? He will. And Salazar for the hat-trick. There's the second half hat-trick from Israel.
These youngsters. So if they do ever make it into the first team, it can be more serious. Oh, so close. I don't want to sound like it. Della, down the left, gets to the byline.
Aportando fútbol como lo está haciendo ahora mismo De La Víbora.
Precisamente De La Víbora jugando con Raúl Asencio. ¡El disparo de Raúl Asencio! ¡Gol!
Ball play back to De La Víbora. Into the area. There he goes, De La Víbora. Oh, and he just couldn't get on the end of that pass. It was a neat little 1-2. And he's showing again his attacking instincts.
Keep it.